you ever clean them off and get a skeleton man? How long you had this in your attic?
Had this one a long time. But I'm here just getting a size box for this thing here. And I just want to let the world know that I'm doing that.